Hi guys, back with another frog hunt video. I've been going out last couple days trying to get some more footage. The footage I'm getting is not real good because I'm missing. Let me tell you why. When you shoot at something that's really close, because your arrow sets lower than where your sights are, you have a tendency to shoot low. Here's some wood ducks. Man, I'm sweating. But anyway, you have a tendency to shoot low, but there's a magic area there when your pin would actually be on, say maybe 10 yards, maybe 8 yards. So I'm having a real problem on which pin I should use when they're up close like that. Seems like I'm hitting all around them, just not hitting them. I did get one, got quite a few shots. So I guess what I'm going to do is just roll the footage. You could check it out. Here it goes. It's a big one too. Long.
Good.
Alright, so what I do is that I just kind of sneak along here looking in the cattails. A lot of times what happens is I actually jump them. Sometimes they take a couple hops and you can see where they went. Use binoculars and I could sometimes pick them out. But these things are very hard to pick out just when they just have their head, and sometimes it's just their eyes up out of the water. There's a big one just over here croaking. Very hard to spot. Herring? tell by the sound, that's a big frog. Real deep. Ripped my strap on my waders. These things leak anyway. All right, we're gonna try to sneak over there. Hopefully we can spot this thing. I'll tell you what, hunting these things with a bow, it is challenging, it's a lot of fun. I mean, you're probably gonna lose a few arrows, so I just use old arrows. Got them back here. Just got some judo tips and some old arrows that I don't use anymore. But anyways, that's it for the video. Appreciate you guys tagging along. Check out my links below. I'll see you on the next video.